Hello everybody, this is Stardio75 again, and I'm sorry about the last week. I kind of got a little busy on Monday. I actually worked a double that day, so I was not able to post a video like I usually do, and the rest of the week was no easier. So, but today we're gonna start it off by building a car. It does not sound too bad, and I even have a little crappy design I'm gonna use of my own. So, first off, we're going to be building this one right here. So, if I can move downwards, there we go, beautiful. So, what we're going to do for this car specifically is go ahead and grab some quartz stairs and some quartz slabs. So, I'm just going to put a search, I don't feel like going through there. And also get some snow, you don't want snow blocks. Want that cute little snow after it's done snowing stuff. Oh yeah, also get a coal block and go ahead and get a rail over at it. We're gonna get a minecart rail and a minecart, of course. Get some, I don't know, whatever you want to use as a spoiler. Let's see, wool here? Darn it. No, carpet. It's carpet. Sorry. There we go. I'm going to use black in this case. And go ahead and get some string. So. There we go. Yes. That sounds good. Alright, and of course we'll add some more decoration onto it if we have to. Make it look good. So. Actually, I'm going to turn it to day real quick. I don't know why it got dark all of a sudden. There we go, now it's beautiful and sunny. Alright, so first off you're going to want to square off a little bit of an area, so start, I don't know, wherever you want to start. Skip one block, set it up like that, and I believe we want to skip four. One, two, three, four. There we go. See if I can do this off memory. And go ahead and place your stair like that, and now we're going to go ahead and place them sideways. Now, remember I ripped this off another guy, so give him all the credit, not me. I'm not one of those people that likes to steal other people's stuff. Oh shoot, how's that front end work? There we go, okay, so that was a weird front end. So, yeah, I just modified it for my needs. But I mean, he still did a pretty good job with it, I like it. And go ahead and these have to be full blocks or else the quartz does not work. So with this, place that sideways, sideways, just like that. And I think I'm doing this right. I built this car like six times now. Oh, see, I always do it wrong. See? I built this car so many times, and yet I still can't do it right on the first time I tried to do my video. I wonder if it's ever happened to anybody else. But, so go ahead and build two up, build a back, and place one underneath, because that's how we get our upside down stair. Now, of course, you can do that any other way you want, but that's just the way I did. Now, go ahead and place a piece of string, because you can't see it, which makes it really cool, and place your put our string back. There we go. There we go. You have a cute little spoiler nut. And you can get rid of that. Now let's see. Go ahead and fill this up. And place your minecart rail. Make sure it's facing forwards or else it's going to be kind of weird with your car. Place your minecart inside. Of course, if you want to place an item frame in there, which is possible, I'll do that in a sec. I'll show you guys that. And now for the back row, we're going to place one. Except for the center, we're going to raise it up two. For this, we're going to raise it up three. Yes. And this one's five. One, two, three, four, five. And now this, we want to place a quartz slab. So it should have a gradual raise in it. And then for the front hood, of course, I'm going to go like this. So, I mean, it's a little off because of the quartz and the snow, but if you don't really pay attention to it, it doesn't look that bad. Now we'll go ahead and put some buttons on for rims if you want. I'm going to use a stone button. I think those look the best. So you can sit in that car now, although I wouldn't sit on it if you're in survival mode. I think it'll kill you. Yeah, I think that'll kill you. It might. Hold on. Let's just see how bad it is. Woo! No, I wouldn't kill you. Just getting out would be a little fun. Yeah, getting out is just hazardous. Come on, get out. Oh my god, I have not used the computer version in forever. Ah! There we go. Oh my god, I'm dead place that cart. No, the cart's still there. Good, 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 good. All still playing. Okay. So that's that today. That's that one car. Now for this one, I like it. So what we're going to do is get rid of all your snow stuff. We don't need any of the quartz either. Get out some wood stairs. So that's spruce. Yeah, I'm doing the spruce. I'm still not used to the dark oak yet, so don't bug me. And we need some stone brick. Let's see, where is that? Where is that? There we are. Ah! Where'd it go? In my survival inventory, of course. Okay, so we're gonna start off by building this now. I'm seriously gonna have to look at this every single time I do something, because I've never built this freely yet. I believe we skipped four, just like this one. So, actually, we'll just line it up with this. One, two, three, four. And we skipped three, not four. Crazy me. There we go. So, go ahead and put your stone brick. Come on. Like this. Okay. And go ahead and get a stone slab. Cool, I had one of those. Ah! No, I don't. Alright, so go ahead and fill that with the center column. So I will be doing another video this week just because, I missed last week. And I kind of feel bad because I was kind of busy. Also, I don't know how many people actually watch these, so. Oh well. So at this point, you can get rid of the button. Get rid of it. You can burn it. Do whatever you want. Doesn't really matter. And get a furnace now. There we go. You know, I've always wanted to use a minecart with a furnace for something. I don't know. Okay, so we have that. I'll crouch when you place this. Actually, no, you want two of these. There we go. Alright, so crouch, of course, when you place these. Do that on both sides. Keep it symmetrical. And now we... Oh, no, that was turned. We turned it on this one. So... we do it like this. Boom, boom. Just like that. That does not look dandy. Let's see. Alright, we'll place a block there. Get rid of your carpet and your string. We don't need that. And the furnace, no more. No more furnace. So you get your brick stairs. Brick stairs. There they are. And what else did I say you needed? Dry spruce slabs. Slab. There we go. That was the first word that came to my mind, so I was like, why not? Place that right there. And of course, now put our stairs on the back. Sorry if I keep looking back. That I know that looks really bad on my part, but I don't really know how to build this. I ripped it off a dude, and I've admitted to this several times now. I'm just making this part of the tutorial because I don't know. I needed something to do. Alright, so go ahead and get some glass out. Now, I prefer using the dark light gray panes. Because they're my favorite of all the panes. And I believe those are glass blocks, yes. So, go ahead and put that there. And we're going to get our glass blocks out too. So, I'm all over the place today. Oh, that's pink. Light gray, there we go. And I just dropped whatever I had in my hand. Wonderful. Oh well, you can't even see it anyway. Light gray is so hard to see. Light gray, there it is. It blends in perfectly too. I didn't even know I had anything in my hand. All right, put these on the sides. These will act as mirrors or look like mirrors. I don't know if they'll actually act like it. If they did, shoot. I use these on my bathrooms. And get an iron plate out. Iron, there we go. Where'd it go? Let's see, what's it called? Pressure. Pressure plate, there we go. I don't know why I don't. Oh no, I don't want. There we go. And of course, we put a. Oh, I'm throwing stuff all over today. Ladder. Lad. Oh my god, this was actually supposed to be a really short video, and this turned out a lot longer than I wanted it to be. Alright, I'll go ahead and get your stairs out. Your stone brick stairs. I'm going to do it just like this. Go ahead and ditch your block of coal. Get a chest. Alright, sorry, this is going on a lot longer than I want it to be. There we go. Now, the idea of this is make it look more like a Jeep, if you haven't caught on. I hope you've caught on. Let's see, put your minecart there. And put a backward stair there. There we go. Now, of course, place your stone slabs on top. And I'll be doing another video shortly after this one, because I like doing videos. Now, we're going to do mine a little different because I don't want to rip off his idea completely, although I pretty much did. Yeah, I pretty much did. So go ahead and toss whatever you don't want. I'll just get a, what's it? Item frame. And we're going to use glowstone. I'm not going through that mess. Whew. Here we go. Does it actually glow when you? No. Oh, that would have been real cool if it actually glowed in the item frame. Oh, I don't want an item rather than item. And there we have it, guys. A completely ripped off version of somebody else's thing. Mine's a little different. Not really. But it worked. You guys needed a car or two for this. And I kind of did a really bad job with it. And there was one more car I was going to show you guys, but I was thinking about it, and it looked really bad with my own design, and I'm not going to show you. So, yeah. But this next video, like I said, my little showaround video, I may do a California-style house, but I'm thinking I'm not going to now. I mean, after this idea, because last night, the other night when I got home from work, I had this amazing idea for an automatic wheat farm. So, I will be doing that. So, yeah, it's real small. It can fit in a town, maybe even fit in a city. It's about 12 blocks wide and 24 blocks long. And it looks real cool. It's building and all. So, that's it for today's video. Remember, guys, like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to tell your friends, tell your parents, tell everyone to come watch Stardew 75, because I like those likes, man. And I only have one like right now. I'm kidding. I'm not that desperate. I really don't care. But, oh well. So, see you guys next video, which actually won't be too long. Bye. Stardew.